Some big news coming in. 11 bodies have now been recovered from a farm. Another history cheater and Reddit gangster Rakesh Pandey alias Hanuman Pandey was gunned down by Uttar Pradesh Special Task Force this morning. The gangster carried a bounty of 1 lakh rupees and was associated with the Mukhtar Ansari gang, had replaced Munna Bajrangi as the sharpshooter in the gang. Pandey was intercepted by UPSTF in Sarojini Nagar area in Lucknow. He was accompanied by 3 others who managed to escape during the gun battle. However, Pandey succumbed to the battle injuries. In the bullet injuries that he received, he succumbed to it. The notorious gangster was also involved in the sensational killing of Bharatiya Janata Party MLA Krishnanand Rai in November 2005. Pandey had more than 10 criminal cases registered against his name. On 10th of July, gangster Vikas Dubey was shot dead while allegedly trying to escape after a car accident in Uttar Pradesh, a day after his dramatic arrest in Madhya Pradesh's Ujjain.
Rakesh Pandey, also known as Hanuman Pandey, a notorious gangster who was accused of killing BJP leader Krishnanand Rai, has been gunned down in an encounter by UP Special Task Force early in the morning in Lucknow Sarojini Nagar area. I am right now at the encounter spot, and this is the car that was used by Rakesh Pandey and 4 other criminals who were his henchmen. They were traveling in this car, and according to the STF team, they got a tip off from the sources about them traveling from this Sarojini Nagar area. Rakesh Pandey started firing on the STF team, and in retaliation, STF also opened fire. Rakesh Pandey sustained bullet injuries. He was taken to the nearby hospital where the doctors declared him dead. According to the SSP STF, the 4 other people, the other criminals who were traveling in this car along with Rakesh Pandey, managed to flee from the spot. And right now, a search has been launched in the nearby area to arrest them. That in a short while from now, senior STF officers will also be addressing a press conference to give Jaisingh Nilanshu Shukla for 14.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.